enjoy and have fun.
Yes,
and to see a lot of guests.
Yes.
Come children, let us go to the old room to visit the elderly.
No, Mom, you don't want to go there. It's Christmas. You want to enjoy the Christmas.
Yes, Mom.
Christmas is the birthday of Jesus Christ, and the best gift we can give him is to walk on the path shown by him.
Who is Jesus?
Please tell us the Christmas story.
Today, I will tell you the wonderful story of the world, the birth of Jesus Christ.
About 2,000 years ago, in a small town called Nazareth, there was a little house where lived a rich girl named Mary.
She was unmarried. She was engaged to a good man named Joseph.
One day, something amazing happened.
An angel of the Lord, Gabriel, appeared to Mary.
Full. The dear Mary, how do you feel?
I am very tired, Joseph, but please don't worry. I am sure God will provide a place for us.
It's sad that Mary and Joseph had no place to stay.
Had no place to go.
A place no one would have expected the Son of God to be born in.
It was not a palace, not a castle.
God sent us back in the humble manger.
Oh.
Then suddenly an angel appeared to them.
चल पड़े हम चल पड़े। Kindergarten performers. Let's give a huge round of applause for this little stars who poured their heart into creating such a delightful Christmas skit. Their efforts and enthusiasm are truly commendable.